hear myself.
There you go.
Can't hear myself.
I hear you now.
What, am I on?
Yeah, can you hear that?
Yeah, I hear that. Sounds pretty good.
I'll lower this.
Yeah, lower that music a little
bit. I'm gonna do some directing. There you go.
All right.
There you go.
Wait, are we live right now?
Yeah, you're on the screen.
Happy Friday, everybody!
Happy Friday!
A good Friday to each and every one of you! Did you see what I did there?
Yeah, you said, because it's Good Friday.
It's Good Friday!
Yeah.
Couldn't pass that one over, because it is Passover!
Oh, that was terrible.
And what is another? What other holidays today? We got the Jews covered, we got the Christians covered.
Mm-hmm.
What does this guy celebrate? What is, you know, his religious preference?
I think he just likes to smell his own gas.
What is that? What he's doing right now?
That's what that is, right?
With smelling his own gas?
Well, look, he's got his fingers under there. All right, I'm sorry. This is disgusting.
What are you talking about? I don't get it.
I thought, okay, I'm not even going to explain.
Is this a fart joke? You must explain.
That's what I was saying. He looks like the type of guy that would put a hose in his pants and then on the mask. That's disgusting. I told you.
Happy Friday, everybody. Well, he is wearing the gas mask.
Yes.
I thought that's where you were going.
Oh, yeah, I'm
going
to duck down. Look, yeah. Doesn't it look like he's, like, smelling his fingers? It's gross.
I get it. All right.
Yeah, this
guy. That makes way more sense than the hose going up to his mask.
Well, I mean, I had to go further with it. This is gross. This is disgusting. I'm going to stop it right now.
What we're talking about?
Yeah.
Well, he's clearly trying to smell his fingers.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, right?
Oh, right. Moving on. Happy Friday, everybody. Religion.
Wait,
amazing.
We should just keep talking about that for the next hour.
Anybody else? Any ideas on what this guy is doing?
Yeah, let's see. Let's check some of these.
Yeah, let's look at this, right?
Mm-hmm.
So clearly, he could be dreaming this stuff, right?
Yeah.
What is this image from?
It's from Borderlands 2.
Oh, right. The game we're playing today.
Yeah.
We're playing Borderlands 2, everybody.
Yeah. It's a good game.
What is it set? Is it like post-apocalyptic?
It is post-apocalyptic,
thing?
Yeah.
Right.
And it kind of looks like a comic book.
It does look comic booky. Does it all look like this?
Yeah. It's pretty neat.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. So
see, look up the top. There's a whole cast of characters.
Yeah, right. So who's this dude over here to, you know, this side?
On
to the right?
Up there?
Yeah.
Wait, on the left?
Is that the left?
Yeah, the left
is over
there. Well, I'm so
screwed up today. It's not the right?
It's because you turned around.
Right. Left. Okay, what's up here to the left? That's Handsome Jack, right?
That is Handsome Jack.
Handsome Jack is what? He's the villain in this particular game?
Yeah, they make you think that he might not be, but then, yeah, he is the villain.
Can I confess?
I'm sorry if that's a spoiler.
Can I confess something to the people?
What?
That is a spoiler to me, too, because I have actually never played this game.
I play this game.
I've never even played the Borderlands 1.
That's fun.
It's a good time?
It is a good time.
So, does this game work by you playing one of these, you know, ladies and gentlemen up here to the right?
Well, from what I understand, you can play, like, I think 4 or 5 different characters.
Mm-hmm.
I like to play with the Commando guy.
Which guy? Which is Commando?
He's the one... I think he's over on this side. No, wait, which side is it? I can't see him.
No,
no, there he is.
He's got the gun,
here.
Right?
He's on the far right.
He's
on the right over there.
Is that the left?
No, that's
so
the right.
Around.
That's the right.
I'm going to raise my left hand. That's the left.
But when you're facing forward, it's left.
That's what I mean.
When you turn around, it's right.
Everybody, we've got this camera set up, so we know that is technically my right.
What happened to your hand?
I don't know. Is that part of the game?
It looks like you just stuck your hand in the wall.
I'm going to test something.
Okay, you're going to pull something out of there?
No, hold on. I got... Oh my god!
What's in there?
You won't believe what's in here! It's the land of beer and ice cream!
They got sandwiches?
It's so good in here!
Get back out!
I don't want to come out! I want to stay here!
Well, I'm gonna go in here then.
Ooh, what's in that side?
You're not allowed in here! Get out of here!
This is so much fun! This game is the best!
What is happening?
I don't know! This is Borderlands 2 Good Friday time!
So I'm gonna start the game because...
No way! This is way more exciting! It's great in there!
Wait, hold on a second. Hold on a second.
Yeah?
There we go. It's way better.
Is Bruce Campbell part of this game?
No.
Can you play as Bruce Campbell? Can you play as Ash?
No, that would be so much better if you
Why did you tease me like this?
Because I wanted to, you know, I'm trying to produce here. I'm trying to be a director.
He's like, yo, brother, I'm Bruce Campbell. I'm not in this game. I'm Bruce Campbell. What?
Now you're on the beach.
This is messed up.
Why is it messed up?
It's because I'm so confused. First, I thought we were doing post-apocalyptic craziness. Then I thought Bruce Campbell was there.
Yeah.
Now this is really relaxing.
Hey, buddy, you know what?
Yeah, no, I'm going to the water.
Stop it. Come back.
But I don't want to. I want to get in the water!
No, don't go in the water. Hold on, I'm gonna see what these people are saying.
Right.
Turret guy. Someone wants to play the turret guy.
Who is the turret guy? Oh, that's I know this. How do I know this? I've never played the game. Yeah, that's the Commando.
Yeah.
Commando
yeah,
has the good. Turrets,
oh,
right?
Yeah, we gotta use that guy. But the fat guy's pretty good, too.
I don't think he's fat. Are you talking about the Gunzerker?
Yeah.
So we're getting ahead of ourselves, and anyone that's just joining in, you'd never guess, but we're playing the post-apocalyptic thriller Borderlands 2 today!
Okay, hold on a second.
What?
I'm gonna actually start the game.
Wait, hold on.
But there's a reason why. It's gonna take...
We're gonna just stay on the beach all day!
No, we're not. I'm starting the game
what?
Because... Here's the reason why.
What?
It takes like 10 minutes to get into the game. We may as well start it.
We've been doing this for 10 minutes.
Wait, hold on a second. So I'm going to hit this button.
Okay.
See, I can't even do it. Oh, wait, that's because the controller is turned off.
Yeah, everybody, if you own an Xbox and you leave it just sitting there for a while, the controller can turn off on its own.
Yeah, so hold on. I'm going to make you a little smaller.
Wait, I'm not getting any smaller.
I'm going to make
can
you
Can you put
smaller.
Me in the water?
Oh, wait, what happened? I could put you in the water.
Yeah.
Hold on. Hold on a second. Okay, here we go.
Okay, before we get started on our Borderlands extravaganza,
we're
gonna put me in the water.
Do you want to be a giant?
No, I want to be really small, okay. Like I'm really out there.
So I'll make you. Hold on. Here we go. This is always fun. Bye, Mario.
Hey, everybody! The weather's so nice.
Go on the water. Take a dip.
Shenanigans are so intense.
It's fun.
Oh, man.
Okay, I'm going to make you really small, and we're going to start this game.
Oh, right on. Let's do it.
So, hold on. Let me actually...
I'm really small this week. This is great.
First, let's bring the game in.
Everybody, it's time to actually start the game. Borderlands 2.
Borderlands 2. Here
Return of the Border.
So, I'm going to turn up some volume here so we can hear what's happening.
Right.
Searching for new content.
Borderlands 2.
Wait, hold on a second. I'm going to actually bring you back.
What is this?
I'm going to actually do this. Because I think that I have
to... No, start. I want to see the game. We've been waiting all this time for the game. I've seen this logo my whole life.
I know, but I have to do something. I was logged in my alternate account.
Oh, you don't want to ruin the illusion for the people.
Yeah, so hold on. So
okay.
Here we go.
Everybody stand by. Technical difficulties.
Yep. And now...
Hey, Fafa.
What?
You remember the technical difficulties in the old days of video games? Like arcade games?
Like when you'd have to blow into the cartridge?
No, I'm talking before that noise.
What are you talking
Ladies
about?
And gentlemen, to all you youngsters out there, there was a time, long ago, a horrible dark time, when the only way you could play a video game was to go to the local mall and put a quarter in a giant machine.
Wait a second.
What?
I got a question.
What are you talking about?
How old are you?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm what, like 57?
Oh my god, no, I'm not. Crazy.
I saw that in the movie. You haven't seen that War Games with Matthew Broderick?
I have a feeling you actually play video games on those type of machines.
What does this say? Created Xbox Live session. Please wait.
Oh yeah, this is an online game.
Oh, in the menu now. What does that say?
Okay, so now, first...
Hey, why am I running into so many crop issues this week?
I'll make you a little bit better. Hold on. Let's see if this works.
I think
works.
This is okay now, right?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll do. I'll just stay in my confines of my box.
No, but I can make it a little bit. Hold on, let me see if this works. Nope. That's no good.
Let's stick with this. I won't move around this much.
Okay, if you move back a little bit towards the...
Okay, hold on.
Move back a little bit. That's how you do it. That's the trick. That's why we set it up like that, remember?
I know, I moved... But look how little I have on the screen.
I can make you a little bit bigger. Hold on a second. Where are you? Okay, here we go.
The Wedding Day Massacre, Mad Maxi, needs some help spreading the love in the fourth Headhunter download. Mad Maxi?
How's that?
That's great.
Okay, so first what I need to do is I need to go to options and I'm going to set this up from the beginning.
What, the Goofy Foot?
Yeah, controller.
Nice
invert look on.
Oh, I'm so glad I'm over here on the menu side and I'm not in that, you know, torrent waterfall.
So, here we go.
You want to hear another story?
Ooh,
who's that guy?
Wait, did you just start the game?
Yeah.
Everybody, Borderlands 2. Post-apocalyptic, a sequel.
First, there was the vault. An alien prison.
Alien prison and mystical key. Already it's exciting.
Can you pause it?
No, I can't. You don't want me to, because this is going to take forever, buddy.
So everybody, we're in the long story mode screen that you cannot skip. Borderlands 2 is beginning.
Yeah.
Did they tell the story of Borderlands 1? Because I never paid attention to that.
You know, I never played Borderlands 1. Actually, no, I'm going to come up here.
Right. It takes that long? Ooh, watch out. Don't give up yet. Wait for this purple crap to stop falling.
It's okay. It's not so bad. Oh, wait, I'm in the way, though, so...
No, it's...
You okay?
Oh, yeah, because you're...
There we go.
That's all. I'll go down there, too. They came to Pandora to mine uranium. Pandora? And bring
order like Pandora's box?
No, like Pandora, that crappy planet from the James Cameron movie. Is that what this game is? I don't want to be an avatar.
No, there's no James Cameron in this.
Okay, good. Is there any Cameron Fry in this?
Fries? Like French fries?
Oh, I was talking a joke from Ferris Bueller's Day.
Oh,
I am so old. Who is that guy? Who is that guy? For the next
alien. You gonna make a Cop Rock reference next?
Shut up. Who is that guy? Transformer? Is that the
I think this
prime?
Is just some 5-year-old's drawings.
Hey, you're falling out of the screen.
I'm sorry, I'll come again. Little secrets.
This is some good drawing 5-year-old.
Is she playing basketball?
I think so. In the future, basketball will decide the conflict of man. The winner will get land. The loser has to play the fat character right there.
This is taking a while, isn't it?
Well, that's why you came up here, right?
Yeah, you're right. That was the whole plan.
So this dude, everybody's name is Handsome Jack. You think he's your friend. Turns out he's not your friend, right? Ooh, what's this?
That's Handsome Jack. He's over there.
Is the game starting?
Yeah, no.
What is that?
Now there's the opening credits that we have to sit through.
What is that thing?
That is a smelly dog.
I don't think...
He's a smelly, like, skeleton dog.
I think Peter would have a hard time, you know, saying... This dog you should leave alone!
Nah, they'd want to save it too.
They want to save this dog?
Yeah, probably. You know, that's PETA for you. Whoa!
Was that PETA?
That was definitely not PETA.
Oh, don't worry, some chains have come to help this dog up.
Those guys are gonna be in trouble.
Hey, you'll be okay, but oh no!
Wow, this is crazy!
That dog is tough!
That's because he's just a skeleton.
Who are these guys?
This is another group of smelly people.
Did that guy just headbutt the other guy?
That's a tiny Lord Humongous.
He does. He looks like Lord Humongous from Mad Max.
Yeah.
Now we all know how old you are, buddy.
I watched it because of the new one.
He's teeny tiny. Why is he so impatient?
I don't know. Oh, that's what you get, buddy, for not having any patience. I wish we had sunglasses.
I wish I did too. You don't got them in here?
Hold on, I'm going to crank this.
I'll be right back.
Here we go. Yeah. You okay, buddy?
I'm alright, don't
be
right
back. Did you fall down?
Ow, yes. So what's happening? What am I missing?
Opening credits.
Oh, I'm missing it. So when did these opening sequences turn into a Quentin Tarantino movie? Oh! Like, what's happening?
I don't know, hold on, I'm gonna lower this. Okay.
Sorry, I bumped my microphone, everybody.
Here we go. We're looking pretty good. Actually, I'm gonna get really small. I'm gonna stay back here.
So now they're showing all the guys you can play, right? The Siren?
Mm-hmm.
Is that because she's a hot chick? Is that what they... Ooh, who's this guy?
That guy's pretty good.
Who's this guy with the fat boy haircut?
He's not really fat.
Frat boy.
Oh, frat boy.
He's
buff.
That's
Sal the Gunzerka.
He's the guy that sells Dwayne Johnson his roids. Look how big that guy is.
He has a big chest.
And here's introducing the character that desperately needs a ham sandwich. Skinny Invisible Robot Man.
Who's that guy?
With this dude?
Yeah.
I don't know. But he clearly needs a two-piece and a biscuit. That guy needs to eat. His name is Zero. It says he's a number.
Number one.
Oh, you got to be the guy with the beard.
But I like playing with the turret.
Wait, where did the music stop? Why is that dude dead?
Is that Handsome Jack? Y'all think you're the heroes of the full adventure, but you're not. Oh, I'm out of here.
Why are you leaving?
I don't know. I saw a bomb.
Why don't you leave me alone? Oh! Oh! No! No! No!
You okay, buddy? Hey, look at this!
Whoa, right on! It's the character select screen!
Okay, so hold on.
Okay, no, let's check our characters one by one.
I'm gonna move you over a little bit.
Alright.
So this way we can choose it. I'm gonna put you right here.
Okay, sounds good.
Here we go. Alright.
Alright, who are these characters? Who's like the first guy is the Commando, right?
So yeah, that's Commando.
What did this guy?
Yep, see? And then we could switch.
Hold on. Go back to the let's spend our time on these guys. Let's choose wisely. So okay. Commando. He's clearly got good, you know, hygiene. He's very, you know, keeps it high and tight with his haircut. Mm-hmm. Why do they call him Commando?
I think it's because he doesn't wear underpants.
Hold on.
What? What's the...
Check it. Are you not... I can't tell.
Get away from my underpants, buddy.
Are you really Commando? We need to check. Alright, well that is clearly not the reason to choose him. Wait, you know, during the post-apocalypse... Does anyone have underwear? Wouldn't they all be Commandos?
Probably. Well, I wouldn't be. I would definitely have underwear because I've got a Ziploc bag in the basement with 50 pairs of underpants and a toothbrush. Just in case.
This guy sounds skeptical about that. He doesn't look like he approves. Why do you have 50 pairs of underpants in our basement?
Because if the end of the world happens, I want to have enough underpants to be able to get by for the rest of my existence.
That would do it. I've gone through like 2 pairs in the last 4 years. Yeah. That would last you quite a while.
That's what I figure. 50? I think 50 is a good round number.
But you have... Hold on. You have 50 pairs of underpants in the Ziploc bag in the basement.
Yeah.
What size Ziploc bag is that? They don't even make that.
Yeah, they do.
They've got like sandwich size.
It's 2017, buddy. You can get anything anywhere. I had them specially made. Somebody on Etsy makes giant Ziploc bags.
Etsy apocalypse preparation Ziploc baggies for your undies. I would actually give money to that Kickstarter.
It's pretty good.
It sounds like an Indiegogo project.
Okay, hold on.
Okay, so that's this guy, this buff soldier-looking dude. He's the commando,
right?
What is
that on his head? What is that? What is that a Band-Aid or a tattoo?
Did you get hurt, buddy? You got boo-boo? Okay, let's check the next guy. Who's the next one? You can be a soldier with a boo-boo with no underpants.
This guy's pretty good.
Ooh.
He's mysterious.
Who is that guy?
He's an assassin.
It's RoboCop 2000.
He's Zero.
He's Mr. No-Face. What does he look like? Nobody knows.
Okay, so let's
see. He's an assassin?
Oh, yeah, I guess we need to give him his due, right?
Right, let's check him out.
This guy definitely has underwear. He seems like he's got his act together.
I think he's too skinny. I mean, he's
got... underpants?
He's got underpants. Oh, okay. That's the one I'm talking about.
Yeah.
He's got this sci-fi helmet, which is good. But I don't trust a guy that's this skinny. You know, in the apocalypse where food is questionable,
uh-huh.
He's only going to last like 2 minutes.
That's true.
If left to dissolve in his own body fat.
Right, so this is not a good guy. But look at this, he's got a cool helmet.
I don't know, he looks like when he drinks beer, he just drinks light beers.
Yeah, he's definitely a Coors Light guy.
Well, and by beers, it's like one beer.
Yeah.
And by drinks, it's like he looks at the beer while eating a stick of celery.
He looks like he's uncomfortable with what you're saying about him.
Sorry, buddy, I don't mean to judge your choices. You be you, but I'm not picking you.
Okay, so let's go to the next one. This is a lady.
Hubba hubba.
She's pretty.
She is pretty.
I like her choice of lipstick.
Where did she get all those tats, though? Does she live in Williamsburg?
She does. She looks like she looks like a tattoo artist, actually.
She's like, hey, my poop don't stink, and I got all these tats.
What? She's like, I'm so cool, I only need one sleeve.
I'm so cool, I don't drink in no Starbucks. I only drink in artisanal coffee places.
Do you think she has, like, tattoos under the sleeve arm?
With the other one?
Yeah. Stop tickling her!
I can't help it.
I'm going to the next one.
She makes me feel funny.
This guy kind of looks like Mr. T a little bit.
Right? Ooh, I pity the fool that don't pick this character. This guy is huge!
He is really big.
This guy is buff! This guy looks like he only eats McDonald's. And by McDonald's, I mean the Scotsman with beards. I don't mean hamburgers. This guy is amazing. Hey, buddy. You want us to pick you? You want us to do a little picky of you?
Stop tickling the characters. I'm going to this next one.
All right,
one.
Who we got next?
We got this girl.
Okay, so...
She also looks like she's from Williamsburg, but
she looks like
the type of person that takes pictures next to trash on the street corner.
She looks like she's wearing some of the trash she found on the street corner.
Yeah, that's Williamsburg, buddy. Dumpster diving, that's the way to do it.
I would have to say, out of these first 5 characters, one of these things is not like the others, and it has got... She's pretty haughty. She's got the little swivel in her hips.
She's like, stop talking about me. I'm too cool for school.
Too cool for school. Don't pick me. See what you miss out on. I don't care.
Wait, but look at her name, though.
What's her name?
Her name is Mechromancer.
I think that's what she does.
Oh. Her name is right.
Her name is...
Oh, Gage.
Gage.
Gage. That's a...
Spelled with an I. Definitely right, a hipster. Moving on.
Skipping it.
Who's this?
This guy looks pretty good. This guy's got like... is his left arm stronger than his other... Stop looking at his underpants.
This guy is clearly Commando. What is the deal with this guy?
This is the guy who smells his own poop.
Is he?
He's got the mask, right? I don't know.
I don't know that this is the same guy. Oh, he's looking at me. So uncomfortable. I don't like... So who is your favorite out of these six?
Well, I mean, as far as looks, this guy definitely wins.
You got to go with Mini T, right?
That guy's good, but yeah. I am pretty partial to Commando. Because, I mean, look at him. He's a leading man.
He's clearly the clear, clean-cut, all-American, you know, let's go get him. So
he's a leading
guy,
man.
Right?
He's a leading man. Yeah.
You know, he probably gets all the ladies, too.
But I'm going to, you know what? Because I've played this game before. I'm going to defer to you, Mario. Who,
yes!
Who do you want to see me play?
Oh, yes. We all know the answer to that
one. All right, I'll choose this guy.
Gunzerker.
So let's...
But his name is Salvador, also?
Yeah, it's great. It's like he owns a pizza shop.
Is he a Latin midget? He does,
imagine him wearing a white pita. He totally looks like he'd be flipping.
Hey, pizza. Your pizza isn't ready! You don't pay me, you don't give me the tip, I crush you with my pectoral muscles!
Confirming the character.
Do it!
Here we go.
And I take it back. Remember when I said the All-American guy got all the ladies? Yeah. Salvador, the buff gunzerker, he's the one that gets all the ladies. What's happening? What is that?
He's a robot.
It's a box. It's a recycling bin with a sword or a shovel.
He kind of looks like Wally, like Wally's cousin.
Wait a minute. You're not dead. Yes. Now I can get off this.
He looks one of the mandatory recycling bins that are set in front of all the apartments in Brooklyn.
Oh, that's right. His name is Claptrap.
Claptrap?
He's a toilet paper steward bot.
Are you serious?
I don't know what TP stands for, but... That's all I've ever heard TP
Toilet
use for.
Paper Claptrap?
That sounds terrible.
Is that like, you know, if you're in one of those countries where you can't flush the TP down the paper, down the toilet, you put it in this guy?
Hey, look, he healed me.
That's nice. Then keep him around. Hey, Fafa.
Wait, do I gotta...
Hold on a sec.
Okay.
Can you move me to over there?
Yeah, hold on.
So I'm not like in the middle of all the action?
Yeah.
I was right in front of Claptrap.
Sorry, here you go. Is that better?
Yeah. Okay. Man, this is great. Now that I met the Vald Hunt, now that I met a mighty Vald Hunter...
Are you okay, buddy?
I'm okay.
Did you just have a stroke?
Bad joke. Now that I met the Vald Hunter, is this Claptrap talking? Who is this dialogue?
So I found an Iridian relic. It gives me bonuses to one area of my character.
Oh, okay.
So let's see. Oh, I got a golden key.
Where did you get... And you just started. You didn't even do anything yet.
I just woke up.
You clearly... just waking up and you get all these character rewards?
So
it's the best.
So I think in here...
What, in this map? In this thing?
Okay, I unlocked the natural selection annex. Hey, look at the shadow of my guy.
I know, he's pretty great. I'm so excited that you picked Salvador. Sal. Hey, Sal.
This is great.
Sal.
What's up, buddy?
I'm glad that you're on my team. Pleased to be hunting aliens with you, Sal. What is this stuff? Is this your gear?
This is the gear that I have.
Right, you got some guns.
Mm-hmm.
What else you got?
Gunzerka.
What is that?
Press LB to draw a second gun and go nuts.
What? What did we get the message from? We're trying to play a game right now, Kangaroo
Man.
Yeah,
stop, Marshmallow Man.
Jizz.
Okay, here we go. So what is this? Bonus stats, nothing.
Okay, fair enough. You just started.
So I got nothing. All right.
Now press the LB. See if you can pull out the second gun.
Nope, not yet. Wait, do I not have a second gun? I thought I had two.
I thought you were the gunzerker.
Wait, I think that because there's also... There we go.
Who is that? Who is this chick?
Where you see a chick?
There was like a computery thing up there.
Wow, this Claptrap guy is really pushing.
Shoot him. Give it to him.
No, he's amazing. He's just trying to help.
Shoot him in the butt.
He's just trying to
help. Do it.
He didn't like that.
No, he doesn't like that.
Come on, Claptrap!
Is he trying to show you where to go?
Yeah, I think he's taking us to where we need to go.
Okay.
In fact, I know that's the case.
So is it snowy or is it just, is that sand? Like what kind of environment is this?
I think it's snow. It's pretty cold out.
Handsome Jack's downfall. So he's clearly the bad guy already,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, he is the bad guy.
What's in there? Hold on a sec, don't go in yet. Back up a little bit.
Okay.
This is like the worst hobbit hole ever. This is like the beginning of the Lord of the Rings, but it sucks.
It's like a giant tire. It's just like, it's a house made of garbage.
It is.
It's kind of like our house.
A little bit. Go in there, what's in there?
Oh, look, you see, now you go here. And there you go.
What is that? The Rejuvenator.
Did you see it gave me, see on the bottom left, my life is getting a little bit stronger?
Oh, that's, ooh, wait,
I picked that
right
up.
There? Pretty good, get more of that.
Glory Goatee on Twitch says that we should kill Claptrap and take all his stuff.
Can you do that?
I don't think so.
I tried shooting him, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So is there anything else in here that I should get?
I don't know, I've never been in here before.
Let's see what else I got. Where'd you go? Oh no, you're right there, I see. Where's Claptrap?
He left! He dished us!
Nah, he's gotta be down. Oh, there he is. Oh, this is his place!
This is his house?
He is like Wally. He made a house out of garbage.
Sorry about the mess. Everything Jack kills, he dumps here. Bandits, vault hunters, Claptrap units.
Hey.
What's up?
Is that a dead dude by the fireplace? Are these all bodies?
Yeah, Claptrap is into some weird stuff.
Yo, what are you into, Claptrap?
This dude is messed up.
He don't even feel no remorse. He's standing on that dead dude.
Well, you know what, though? He's a robot, so I guess to him, this is just like being at Best Buy fan. Oh, look at this guy.
What is that?
Oh, he just took Claptrap's eye out.
I guess you can take Claptrap stuff.
He took his eyeball.
What was that?
That was messed up. Where is he?
Oh, he's showing you a gun in the cabinet. Wait. Follow Claptrap. Claptrap is messed up right now.
Okay, but first I'm gonna go in here, because there's, what's this stuff?
Is it the bullets?
Oh yeah, I gotta get
yeah,
all
you
the bullets.
That. Get that, you are the gunzerker after all.
See what else we got.
So...
Whoa! Are those more Claptraps?
I think those are...
Like, why can't we just take one of the eyes out of here?
I don't know, why isn't Claptrap freaked out about all these dead bodies?
Yeah, you're right. Where is he?
I don't know. I think he's.
Oh, there he is.
Don't follow that dude. He's not trustworthy. he's clearly messed up.
Let's watch him for a little
bit. I think something's wrong with him.
Well, he's blind now.
Is that what's wrong?
Yeah, somebody stole his eye. Whoa, he just.
I think he's drunk. What is he doing?
Well, I mean, if I ripped your eyeball off, you'd probably be doing this.
No, I would go right to that couch and sit down and be like, I need to get my bearings. My eyeball is gone.
Well, he's got bearings. Look at them. His wheel's working fine.
Oh, ball bearings.
Okay, so here, we go in the cabinet. Oh, wow, there's a lot of stuff in here.
Oh, yeah, what is that?
So first I got a reward.
Did you get a gun?
Oh, yeah, what's this? Once upon a time, look at that.
That is clearly a crummy gun.
That is like
the worst gun ever. Congratulations, you got this piece of crap.
But look at how much my damage goes up. Hey. See all the arrows pointing up?
Is it called My First Gun because it's a gun for children?
Yeah, it's Fisher Price.
Fisher Price. No wonder it looks like that. What the hell is wrong with Claptrap? I fully don't trust him. For the record, I do not trust the Claptrap.
I'm gonna keep opening stuff and take all his... Oh, I kinda am taking all his stuff.
You are kinda taking his stuff.
See what else we got in here. Alright, so...
So everyone joining us, this is how you play Borderlands 2. You go into the robot's house, you steal his stuff, you watch a very long movie, and take a very long time picking your characters.
Oh, there's more stuff.
What is it? What'd you get? What is
that? All this, it's just ammunition.
I want the box that opens like that. You should take that.
That is a pretty good box.
You should patent that. Seriously, that guy would make a ton of money on Kickstarter.
Just let me get this door open and we'll hunt ourselves a bully mob.
Well, how come you can see now?
I don't know. He only has one spot for an eye and that eye is gone.
This guy is pretty good at opening doors, though.
Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything.
Is he the comic relief?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
He's so irritating. It's like I really used to like C-3PO, but now when I hear him talk, I want to slap him. It's just like this dude.
This guy, I think he may be C-3PO's cousin.
Was his name TP-3PO? Is that what it was?
TP-3PO. There's a lot of stuff in here.
There's the lady! Look at the lady! That's what I was talking about before. Who is that?
Oh!
That's like an actual video! That looks so out of place!
She's like,
did you see it?
She's like Princess Leia.
Is she?
I think so, yeah.
Help me, Salvador! You're my only hope!
So we got... Oh, see on the top right, it actually says we have to get his eye.
Retrieve Claptrap's eye.
What's in...
How does he know where you are? He clearly turned around and was waving to you.
Maybe he's got like radar.
He probably does. Sick of minion, protect me, squire. Shoot him.
Oh look, I got a waypoint.
What does that mean?
I think it means that we.
What are those guys?
If I die, I respawn here. Oh, these are those dogs. That
don't shoot the dogs.
No, they're jerks.
No, make them your friends.
Claptrap said to kill him.
No, dogs are man's best friend. Don't trust that robot.
I don't trust any dog that has those pecs.
Yes, dogs with pectoral muscles are not to be trusted. Except for that dog in the Tom and Jerry cartoon. He's okay. So what have we learned so far? That...
That the game looks like a comic book.
Right?
Game it looks really... It looks like a drawing. I kind of like it.
I do. It's interesting what they've gone for here. They say Jack's drilling operations are causing those earthquakes. You find so much stuff in this game.
You know, this guy really doesn't shut up.
No, I really wish he would.
She called him a funny little robot.
He didn't even mind.
We need him. He's got to take us to the sanctuary.
Oh, so we need him.
Yeah.
You've played this game before, right?
I have,
When you played the commando?
I did, yes.
Is this little jerk there the whole time?
After a while, he goes away.
Good.
He fell down. I don't remember this, though.
He fell down, you're supposed to follow him?
That is like a...
Oh, I love it! Leave him there! Leave him to freeze! With the dollar bill signs.
That's money. It's currency.
You really can't pull out another gun? You don't have your Gunzerker power yet?
Why would... I could do this one.
Is that my first gun?
Oh wait, that's Claptrap. No. Where is my first gun? Whoa!
You got to keep your eye on the prize. Prize being these... What is that? Is that the same dog thing?
Yeah.
They stink!
Why do they have so much money?
I don't know why these dogs with pectoral muscles are carrying around money. This is a strange possible future.
I guess, you know, maybe it was like some sort of like atomic bomb or something.
What, they just gave them pecs?
Yeah.
Wow. When people talk about the repercussions of a nuclear fallout, that is the last thing I have to worry about.
You don't want your dog getting pecs.
I'm going to have such bad dreams tonight.
Stealing your wallet. Do I need to do anything with this guy?
No, just leave him! Please leave him!
Can I push him? Oh wait, I gotta help him.
No, don't do it. Please leave him.
I'm sorry. Oh.
Now he's just annoying again.
If I didn't help him out, we would have just been stuck there forever.
No, it would have been amazing. Who's that, Handsome Jack?
You know what though? What? I gotta say something. Huh. I keep wanting to turn to talk to you, but I just keep going in circles. Remember you were saying, is this guy the comic relief?
What, the Poo 3PO?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then you were like, this guy's annoying, but then he fell in the snow, he made you laugh.
Anyone that falls in their head gets stuck in the snow is okay in my book.
So he's...
Like, for example...
You're warming up to him.
Cedric the Entertainer, I find fully non-entertaining, but if Cedric the Entertainer fell off a cliff, landed his head in the snow, and kicked his legs around...
That would be pretty amazing.
It would be the funniest thing I had ever seen.
You hear that, Cedric?
Open. And this is no disrespect to anyone that does find Cedric the Entertainer to be the bee's knees.
Well, I mean, I don't like him because he has the Entertainer as... I guess my name is Fafa the Groundhog.
Well, that's different. That's right? Because you're kind of questionable what sort of animal you are. I think entertaining you should... What?
It's like if he was... You think if he was a lawyer, he'd be Cedric the Lawyer?
That would be amazing. I so hope that he changes his occupation. Extra nuclear fallout for this dog.
He's a knuckle dragger, this guy.
He's got extra big pecs.
I don't like this. Let me out of here.
Are you allowed to say knuckle dragger in this day and age? Don't they get mad on you on the internet for that?
Well, I mean, look at him. He's a jerk.
Reload, reload, buddy.
Take that.
I think the horrible little poop can robot said that more things were coming.
Oh, look at that. I got the token.
You have a badass rank.
How about that, right?
That's pretty cool.
I'm gonna so now I get to choose.
Gunzerker.
But what do I choose? Is that gun accuracy?
I don't know. Yes.
Or gun damage. Yeah.
Damage.
Right. Okay. And then, what else we got?
Gunzerking, acting skill, action skill.
Press LB to draw a second gun and go nuts. So I can't do that yet.
Why not?
Oh, I see. I have to unlock it.
Oh.
I get it. I see. Okay. So, all right. So
can you do that?
I think after.
Can you do it now?
I think I gotta kill all these strong
dogs. The muscular dogs?
Yeah.
Is that the knuckle dragger? Which one is the knuckle dragger?
Yeah, there he is, right there. Take that, buddy. Ooh, I leveled up!
Nice!
I
think this maybe is get your Gunzerker power.
I think this might be it.
You can do it, Salvador. That's a big one, too.
Nope, I still didn't do it.
Why not?
Wow, these guys are really aggressive.
This game is chock full of bullets, snow, and muscly dogs.
I gotta find his eye. You see all these like little things that you could shoot?
Yeah, what is all this stuff?
It's like, it's because in the apocalypse, they all freeze over. Oh, there's his eye.
Did you find it?
I got it.
All right. Oh, it's one of these games. Like, congratulations, you found my eye. Now you have to find someone to put the eye into my head. You found the doctor to put the eye in the head. Now you have to find the doctor's scalpel and tools.
Wait, I'm going to punch him in the face.
Do it.
All right.
What is it doing?
Switch weapons. Okay, that's good. Where is he?
Get over here, clap trap. Crap trap.
Why are you so mad?
I don't know, I really dislike him.
You okay? But you want to play a different game?
No, I like it. I like Salvador. I like your guy a lot. I just don't like the backup. I don't like the sidekick. What? What was that? Hey, hold on.
What?
This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open!
Oh, he's the worst! He's the worst!
Well, he's opening doors. He's being helpful.
Crap trap, you don't need no eye. You're doing fine on your own.
So, Lori Workland on Facebook said that we get the action skill level at level 5. So
we got to go through 5 levels of this crap?
We're already at like level 2. So,
oh, really? That's pretty good.
That's a bad way to go. Let me get
that for you. Crap trap.
Oh, we're phase shifting.
What does that mean?
I think it just means. Whoa!
Did you teleport?
No, they just opened the door.
What's in there?
More stuff.
Yeah. It's a long way to sanctuary. This is so nice to have people on the Twitch and on the Facebook help us out with like what's going on.
Yeah,
because we don't understand.
It's kind of like we're cheating.
Who said that we go up at level 5?
Lori Workland.
Thank you, Lori Workland, for the tip on this game.
Oh, look at this.
What is that? Oh, what's in the body?
All kinds of boxes.
The boxes open so cool in the future.
Okay, so there's a gun.
Look over there to your right. Look to your right. Look at, he's such a jerk. Look, what is he doing? He's like, hey, pay attention to me! I'm Claptrap! He's the friggin' worst!
He just gave me $10, though.
I can't take it! It just screeches and won't stop!
I know. Now you know how it feels like living in the same house as you.
What are you talking about?! I am nothing like Claptrap! Ooh, more money.
You're like the living, breathing Claptrap.
I don't even want to talk to you anymore.
No, I'm sorry.
Salvador, you play on your own. Call me Claptrap. Call me the comic relief little sidekick robot helper. I'm out of here.
But look, I just got to the next part.
Ooh, what am I missing?
We're going to the southern shelf.
Ooh, what's it? That's a spinning rifle?
All meshed up says that Mario doesn't like Claptrap because he sees himself in him. That's pretty deep.
This is profound.
Wait, hold on a second.
I don't see myself in that at all.
Wait, I'm gonna try.
Don't do it. Don't you do it. I am nothing like Claptrap. Don't put me over there. Don't do it.
Why not?
Don't move me.
It's gonna be pretty good though.
No, it's not.
Oh, well, here we go. Minion,
your master needs help.
I hate you. You are the worst. You're the most annoying sidekick in any game ever. Stupid no-eye claptrap.
That's mean. He's got no eyes.
Whatever. You don't even know.
Now it's like you're over the hill over there.
Hey, claptrap, I'm down here, but you can't find me because you got no eyeball. Hey, come over here. Hey, this is annoying at all. Is it? Hey, this way. Hey, in case you don't know which way to go, it's over here. He stopped. Did he know I'm making fun of him? Wait, what the, no, don't do that.
Why not? I wanted to put you in the box.
Am I in timeout?
Yeah, you're going to have to stay up there for a while.
Okay.
Until you learn to be nice to the claptrap,
oh, man.
You need to stay up there.
So, if I make fun of the game too much, I get stuck up in the radar map? Oh my god, don't turn around like that.
It's like the penalty shot.
When you spin it around, what was that?
It's like you're in the penalty box. Speaking of which, let's go Rangers. Playoffs tonight.
Oh yeah, let the hockey right now, everybody. I actually feel safer up here in the map. I'm removed from all the action. All the giant dogs, everything, I'm safe up here.
Is it a better view?
Yeah, it's nice. It's a way better view up here.
I'll take you out. I think you've paid your dues. I can take you out whenever you want.
I'm fine up here, except who is that guy? Who's Flint?
I
want you to find that Bolt
Hunter and bring him to me. I don't know, he sounds he's more of a jerk than
Oh, you know what just happened? You know what just happened? Is Handsome Jack put a bounty on your head of $1 million.
Oh, yeah.
So now everybody's out to get you. I think it's Claptrap's fault that this all happened.
That's Handsome Jerk, is what I say.
Handsome Jerk.
What do you want, dude?
See, seriously, he's bad, right?
He's trying, though.
He's doing his best.
I mean, he's doing a good job for a robot with no eye.
With one wheel and no eye. Dude, you're doing okay, Claptrap. You're growing on me. You're growing on me, little buddy.
See, so Hammerlock doesn't like Claptrap.
What, is this dude doesn't like him? Who is Sir Hammerlock?
Oh, he did it! Look, see? Oh, no. He didn't do it.
You suck, Claptrap!
His name isn't Flaptrack.
Flapsmack.
Flapjack. That's his cousin.
His cousin is a pancake?
it's a flat robot.
Are you shooting men now?
Yeah.
You're shooting people.
They're jerks, though.
Are these guys tougher than the muscly dogs?
They seem... not really.
Some the of them same?
Are. Take that.
Hey, can you pause it for a second? Now where am I? This doesn't make any sense. Okay, now I'm in the invite friend window.
I'm gonna bring
invite a friend? What does that mean?
It means you can invite people and to join your party.
But other people can play this game?
Yeah.
I could have been playing this with you the whole time?
Well, yeah, but
I thought this was a one-player game!
But it's more fun.
What the hell? Woo!
If you want, I could have you play now. I mean, it'll take, we'll have to, play some music and I could set it up downstairs.
But who would I be? I would want to be Salvador.
Oh, and you'd have to start the whole thing. You'd have to go through the whole thing. Yeah, we can't
I'd have to meet Claptrap from the get-go.
Yeah, you'd have to find his eyeball. And...
Ooh, what is the Wedding Day Massacre? Is that from Game of Thrones?
Mad Moxie?
There was a reason I wanted you to pause it. I forget what it was.
Alright, well, in the meantime, I'll just keep moving.
Oh yeah, pause it again. I remember now. What are we doing? What is the point of this? Are we still working on Claptrap's eyeball?
We're trying to get to the home base.
Is that where the doctor is to fix the Claptrap?
I think we actually fixed the flapjack before we get to the home base.
Jack's flaps is okay now?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Wait, is Claptrap and Handsome Jack related? What's happening?
I don't think so, no. Oh, I see what he's saying. No.
What kind of rhyme?
Take that.
Was that guy hiding behind Claptrap?
Wow, these guys are really strong.
Who's that? Get that guy. Oh boy, it's the Windigo! Kill the Windigo! You got no ammo, dude. Switch guns! Run! Run away!
Come on, get out of the way!
Your life bar is going down! I'm watching it go down right now! Run! Run!
Take that.
Oh, you do it! Did you do it? Did you do it?
Man, this clap track's not helping me.
He's not helping at all, and seriously, you're about dead, dude.
Hey, he does keep falling over, though. That's pretty funny. Oh, wait, what's in here? You want to do your bestie Claptrap a favor
and repair my eye? He still wants you to repair the eye.
Is he dancing?
What is... What is he doing? Why is he so happy? I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him. Before you go anywhere else, Salvador, you need to heal yourself. Wait, are you playing? No, don't do it. This song's—it's the worst. I thought it was the worst. It works for every game. Hey, Fafa.
What?
Seriously, your life is super low. If you don't get some health, you're not going to survive an encounter with... What's with this dude?
This guy only has one leg.
What is it?
He's a Hammerlock.
Is that his race? At your
service. I came out here. Look at that mustache.
What happened to Claptrap? He's so messed up.
Dude, wake up.
Wake up, Claptrap. Wake up.
Wake up.
Get up.
I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders now... Wait, is this David Cross?
It doesn't sound like David Cross.
It looks like him.
What is he giving you?
Oh, he's giving me Claptrap.
Ecto Cooler?
I gave him the eye. So
is
now,
dude going to fix him?
Yep. You would think, because he looks like he fixes things. He fixed his leg, right?
He should have done a better job fixing his arm. his skeletal robot arm.
What is that? Is that a pizza on his
back? You should give them a moment of privacy.
You both did the same thing.
I know, it's everyone, me, Sir Hammerlock, we're all irritated by Claptrap.
Oh, Sir
Papa,
Hammerlock.
Seriously, look at your life. Look at your life right here. You need help.
I know, what am I going to do?
I saw a vending machine with a big plus on it. I think somewhere around here there's got to be life.
Okay. Oh, wait, maybe there's something in here.
What is that place? Is that a microwave?
Money.
Okay.
More money.
Right.
I don't see anything else in here.
Can you bribe?
Oh, wait, no, there's more jerk over there.
Don't go over there.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep going. See, here's the thing. I think we're getting to a point where if I die, then I'll just respawn. So, what's in this mailbox?
Oh, yeah, did you get the mail? It's full. The mailbox is full?
No, it's my inventory.
You got to take what's in the mailbox. That's good stuff.
I already got what's in there. It's just more bullets.
You want more bullets, right?
Michael Fumarolo on Facebook says that Claptrap is more annoying than Johnny Five from Short Circuit.
I hear that.
I like Johnny Five.
So you would agree? You would agree that Claptrap is more annoying than
Johnny absolutely.
Five?
Oh, absolutely. But I mean, that's like saying that he's more annoying than Jennifer Lawrence. I really like her.
Me too. Who's better, Jennifer Lawrence or Johnny Five? I haven't found anything. What's that? Guns. Buy that.
I don't have enough money.
Okay, buy this. I saw a vending machine with life in it.
Where is it?
Turn around.
Where?
I don't know. I thought I saw it over here. What is that?
More money.
What's in the barrel?
Is this okay that I'm just open up box? Like, what if somebody owns this box?
You'd think that Sir Hammerlock would say something if he was upset by you taking all his cash. Yeah, who owns this money?
I think this is Hammerlock's
money. Are they just all rednecks that, like, keep them in mason jars? And you just open them and you take what you want?
I think so. Wait, we have to wait for power.
What's that?
Ammo?
Ammo dump.
Here's another mailbox.
What is in that mailbox?
I don't know, but I just took it. Oh, wait, here's Hammerlock. Here we go. What's up, dude? Don't look at me. Fast travel. Okay.
Fast travel destinations.
Use a fast travel machine to quickly travel anywhere you have already discovered on Pandora.
Seriously, I've got to say, isn't James Cameron going to sue these guys for calling his universe the same as, you know, their universe?
But I think that Pandora existed before all those blue people.
Like, I think you're right. Pandora's box, right?
Yeah.
Right. It's a Greek thing.
It is really disconcerting seeing my life like that.
I don't like it, and it's like it's strobing next to me, freaking me out.
And this guy... This guy, he fixed the eyeball, but he don't want to give me...
Yeah, what's up? We killed all the mercenaries by you, Sir Hammerlock.
Just give me a Band-Aid or something.
Yeah, anything. Like a towel.
Oh, he gave me this.
He did! You ask and you shall receive!
It's a shield. Now I have a shield.
Really?
Damage inflicted upon you will first be removed from the shield.
Nice.
All right, that's good. That's helpful. Hey, look at my guy. He did. He helped me.
He seriously did.
My life
did.
Is better.
Amazing.
Wow. Thanks, David Cross.
Okay, so is he giving you another mission to do?
Yes. So I'm going to accept it.
Right.
You can now work on one more than one mission at a time.
Nice.
So, okay, let's see what the deal is with that.
It keeps teasing you with the Gunzerkin skill.
So this is... That's a tough one.
Okay, this town ain't big enough. What do you have to do with that one, this town? Clear the bully mongs. Are those the dogs with pectoral muscles?
I think so, yeah.
Out of Liarsburg. It's like Duckburg, but way worse. Clear the graveyard and clear the pond, okay?
Okay.
What is a bully mong? Do you know what is bully mong? Is that a dog?
It sounds like what the dogs make.
Like, man, that, you gotta take that dog outside. He hasn't made a bully mong all day.
I thought you said bully dong.
Bully dong. Okay, so this is difficult, right?
Yeah, we'll do this one.
He keeps saying bully mong, and after our conversation, it's making me very uncomfortable. You know what, Fafa?
What?
When you just sort of don't pay attention to much of the game just every once in a while, you realize how much information you're getting all at once. Like, I'm not paying attention to any of this, and I'm seriously lost. Ooh, hey, look. It's your shield.
Yeah, I know. That's nice. What I'm saying. He fixed me.
That's a monglet. What is that guy?
Oh, the monglets. These are like the babies, right?
Baby bully mongs?
I think so, yeah.
Why don't they just call them, like, monster and little monster?
This guy...
What is
that? I think Alexa's trying to tell us.
Alexa, what is a bully mong? Alexa, what is a bully mong?
Sorry, I don't know the answer.
I don't either! Nobody knows! How do we accept that mission unless we know what is bully mong?
Okay, here's what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
You see on the map? See the diamonds?
What, where? The map?
On the top, the little mini map.
Yeah?
That is where the bully mongs are, I'm assuming.
That's a great word.
Bully mong?
Yeah. That's a bully mong! That's a brat bully mong!
Oh yeah, he's a brat bully mong.
Now we'll see how hard it is to kill.
Take that bully mong.
Get him! These bullets are because your name is stupid.
Got him.
These words are the worst in this game. I'm Claptrap. Go find bully mongs at Liarsburg.
I think it's great.
Who came up with this, like a second grader? Hey, Billy. Yeah, what do you want? We need you to come up with a bunch of terms for Borderlands 2. What do you think about that? Okay. Mission 1. Claptrap says to go to Liarsburg to kill a bunch of bully mongs. Thanks, Billy. We'll put that in the game. Oh, okay.
This game's the best.
Who's that dude? Who was that you passed?
That was David Cross. He's still talking about Billy Bong.
Do you think
that the leader of the Billy Bongs is Billy Bong Thornton?
Billy Bong Cyrus. I would love this game if the leader was Billy Bong Thornton.
Yeah, this is him. He's an adult.
You can't kill me. I'm the Billy Bong Thornton. Some people call it a Billy Bong. I call it a banana blade. Is that the Billy Bong? Okay, that's a full deal Bully Bong.
Yep. He's a jerk.
Oh, it's a Bully Mong.
Oh, Bully Mong.
Now it totally makes sense.
Oh, these guys are real bullies.
Your shield is gone and your life is only 32%.
So
you know, look over here at your life. Oh, fight for your life. Get the kill to revive. Kill that bully mong. Get him. Do it.
Come on, bully mong. He's hiding.
Get him.
Oh, man.
Oh, Sal Salvador!
I forgot I was the fat guy.
Oh, your grandmama is going to be so sad. Oh, my Salvador is gone! Adios mio!
I'm back. Alright, let's...
Now, where are you? You got your shield back.
I got
you
my shield back. I got it. Okay, so now I gotta come back here.
Hey, Salvador. Or Fafa, what did we learn about the Billy Mongs? Are they too hard to fight at this level?
No, I think I could do it. I just gotta...
You got your butt kicked, buddy.
It's alright, I'm gonna lure them back here.
Okay.
How come I'm like...
Try to hit the button, see if you can go Gunzerker style.
Oh wait, that's it, I forgot. The guy I killed is dead already.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Are they throwing rocks at you?
I think they're just throwing snowballs.
That's okay, those don't hurt. You've got bullets. Why are you worried about snowball? Those are clearly nuts. Where are they getting all those?
I don't know, but the...
You know, I've been in snowball fights and you run out of snow eventually. What are they doing?
This is ridiculous.
This is the best game.
Uh-oh.
Who's grunting? Is that you?
No, I think it's one of the Billy Bongs.
Hey! Gunzerker, your shield comes back!
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm just dodging
them. Oh, nice!
I'm gonna stay over here. I've figured out how to defeat these bully monks. They're not very smart. Why are they staying over there? You think they'd come closer.
Clearly their strategy is not working. Yet they are not changing tactics.
Okay. Alright, we're good now. Take that, bully monk. Oh wait, who's that guy? Oh, he's a hidden bully monk!
Oh, it's a brat bully monk. There's a hidden one?
This is a mess of bully monks.
Oh, these are slingers! These are bully monk slingers! That sounds like a 70s band! And opening for Fleetwood Mac are the Billy Monk Slingers!
Now what?
Turn in. You just did it! You just did the mission!
I did it.
That was the mission?
We took down the Billy Monks.
I thought you were just testing out the Billy Monks to see if they were too tough to fight. Amazing!
I'm just checking to see what else we got here.
Oh!
Because now I can pick up stuff. I just picked up a gun.
Cool. Can you be a Gunzerker yet?
No, I think I get to level 5.
What level are you?
Three.
No, it shows. It shows in the
middle. Yeah, I'm level 3. We're almost there.
See? And then your progress bar is right there? You're getting close.
Getting close.
Where are you going now?
I'm going to talk to David Cross and tell him that I took down the Billy Bongs.
You're going to talk to Black British David Cross and turn into stuff? Black British Robot David Cross, everyone.
That's great. He's going to be in Arrested Development Season 19. Oh, he gave me a Valoof. Oh no, a Vladoff.
A Valoof?
I thought it said Valoof. Valoof.
Isn't that what you like use to bathe yourself when you're all fancy in the shower?
That's a loofah.
Valoof.
A Valoofah.
It's the future, you never know.
He's giving me more stuff.
More shield?
He's giving me more.
To survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield.
You need a better shield. I humbly
suggest. They drew him pretty good, though. Look at that. That's pretty nice.
You'll
need to take
the elevator. You know what, though? I think whoever drew him kept screwing up one of his eyes, so he's just like, screw it. I'll put a glass over it.
Is he just sitting on an ice cube?
Wow. He must have a robot butt, too.
So what am I supposed to do?
He said, go talk to the leader of the Crimson Resistance, because you need a better shield.
Okay, so we gotta go to the elevator.
Why? How do you know that?
Because it says on the top right, use the elevator.
Oh, okay. That's thinking. This game is great, everybody. You don't have to pay any attention, and then they just tell you what to do.
How do I get over there?
Hey, Fafa.
What?
What if you're not supposed to be doing any of this? You're just blindly following orders. And it turns out that in the end, you are Handsome Jack.
That would be That'd be terrible.
Be like an M. Night Shyamalan movie.
Can I jump off like this?
Do it. Oh, jump!
No, it won't let me go.
Do
there.
It.
It won't let
do
me
it.
Do it. I gotta go find
Is it because you're a midget? Is it because your guy's so short?
Am I a midget?
I think with your legs, you just... You didn't get hurt at all.
No, it's because I know how to jump.
Because you're a Gunzerker.
Would you like to see me jump Gunzerker?
Would you shoot a Billy Mong Gunzerker?
Rachel Nash Perlow on Facebook says, stop playing games and make a real video. Hey Rachel, we're making new videos and we're playing video games. New videos are going to be popping up on our channel on May 1st.
That's right.
So you should check it out.
That's right.
In the meantime, would you watch me pull this thing berserker?
And for the record, Rachel, I am not playing any games. I'm stuck here in the window. I'm doing nothing. But making sure Fafa's shield level is up to snuff, making sure his life is up to snuff, and backing them up. Hey, you know what
I'm
realized?
I'm trying to use the elevator, and it's not letting me do anything. Come on, elevator.
You know what I realized?
What's up?
You know who we haven't seen in a while?
Who?
Claptrap.
Are you happy
I'm
about
so
that?
I'm so relieved!
Can I just go down here? Oh yeah, I guess so. That's all I had to do.
Just jump down? Okay, map. To access your map, press the double squares. We accessed it. Player. Okay.
Oh, I see.
Ooh.
So now we want to go towards, we want to keep going.
Towards the diamond, right?
Yeah, but I think there are a bunch of jerks down here. Looks like
get it, it's Neil Diamond. Because we're going to the diamond. Can you play Sweet Caroline in the background?
Yeah, I
go?
Can do that. Hold on one second.
Everybody, to go towards the diamond. I know this is a really cheesy joke, but the Surreal Neil songs are pretty good. So maybe this will add a little liven up spice to the game. This is so neat, me so small amongst all the menus. Wait.
Wait.
Wait, what? That is not Neil Diamond.
No, yeah, right. Hold on. So here we go. Here we go. It looks like he's taking a whiz?
What are you doing, buddy? I don't think he can go because I'm watching him.
It's too cold out.
It's too cold. And plus, I wouldn't go either if there was someone watching me like this. What you doing?
Samantha Bucket on Facebook says, the rest of us love the gaming.
Yay, Samantha Bucket!
Thanks, Samantha.
Thanks, Sam. I was feeling kind of sad because the truth is, everybody, we are making videos in tandem with this. We shot a whole bunch last week. May 1st, new videos are coming. Taking a whiz.
Okay, here we go.
Going to shoot some Billy Bongs. Shoot them in their dumb Marauder face.
This is fun. This is like that scene in Face Off where they was playing the inappropriate music.
Oh yeah, when all like the things were exploding and little children were hiding under beds.
Yeah.
Out of ammo, reload! Reload! Or switch guns! It's up to you!
Oh no!
Oh no! Fight for your life! Salvador!
Wait.
What did you do? Fight for your life! Fight for your life!
I got no ammo!
None?
No, I'm totally out of ammo.
You can't play the Neil Diamond when this has happened. You dissolved and exploded! It's so trippy!
Oh look!
Starting again! Look, he's an Italian midget.
Okay, so now. Oh, look, it's Claptrap.
Oh, crap! That is incentive not to die, as they start you over with
Claptrap. They bring you back to Claptrap,
wow,
yeah.
You went back a way far away.
Not that far. Because it's just up here, and then remember I go down here.
So do you need to count your bullets more this time?
Maybe I'm gonna try going this way.
Get him. You can go, Sal. Salvador, you got it.
Wow, that was a... He could jump really far.
You didn't get hurt at all.
Oh, wait, I think this is where we have to go.
Great. Get him.
Oh, look. Oh, I got grenades!
You've got grenades! Nice.
This is a good time. Grenade!
Grenade! Grenade! Blow off their heads! Wait, that's terrible.
Take that!
These guys are tough!
Yeah, they're really hard. Oh! What's that?
Get him! Get him! Don't you mess with my boy Sal!
What did he say?
Yeah, I think he said that's impossible.
I'm shooting him in the butt!
In the butt! Wow, the whole dynamic of this game changes with this song.
Oh no!
Fight for your life! You You can do it!
I'm trying, I gotta get up the stairs first.
Are you moving that slow because you're hurt?
Yeah.
Oh, you're not gonna make it.
Where is he?
He ran away.
Well, that's not... That wasn't good at all.
Oh, you're gonna explode! This is the best! Check it out!
Wait, is this like Bill and Ted?
I think it is like Bill and Ted.
It was like I was in the phone booth.
Or it's the Matrix. Nothing is real.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, we gotta do it again?
Yeah, we'll do one more.
One more attempt with no Neil Diamond music. I think that was screwing you up.
Okay.
Do you want some more? Let's do some more rockin' music.
Okay.
Okay, don't go in there yet.
Alright, hold on. Yeah, we'll...
Everybody, we're going to change up the soundtrack. Fafa has failed twice, and maybe with a third attempt in some amazing song,
so
we'll do it. You want me to pick for you?
Yeah, you can pick it.
All right.
Everybody, Mario is picking the song that's going to inspire me.
It's so hard with the pressure on. I don't know what to pick.
You can do it, buddy.
I know, but I don't.
Well, how about Frank Sinatra's Summer Wind? That's not really rocking, is it? Rachel Nash Perlow on Facebook said that did look like Bill and Ted or Deep Space Nine. Mario is just staring at the keyboard, everybody. He has no idea what to do. I'm just gonna hang out over here until he decides what he's gonna play. Na na na. This is nice. This is actually a nice set. Is it snowing?
There you go.
Okay, here we go.
You can do it! Oh, wait a minute! Can we play the song on Good Friday? Oh my god, what have I done?
I am a gunzerker!
You can do it! Wow, you know what's amazing?
What?
Is this song and the Neil Diamond song both came out around the same time? Do it!
Yeah, take that! I did it!
Is that it? Okay!
Wait, where's the elevator? I used the elevator.
Did that actually help the Sex Pistols song?
It totally did!
Or was that just a coincidence?
Now I have to find the fuse.
You gotta find something else now?
So you don't have to be so sad about it.
I mean... So far...
It's okay, no.
I mean, Fafa! Seriously! We spent this whole time! We found Claptrap! Then we found Claptrap's eye! Then we found the doctor! Then we found the elevator! And then we found the Billy Mongs! And now what do you have to find?
Now I gotta find a fuse.
Do you need music back again?
Yeah, put the music back. Yeah! You know what I like to do when I listen to this?
What?
I imagine the Big Bird singing this.
I've never done that, but I will never hear this song again without thinking the Big Bird.
Doesn't it sound like him? I'm Big Bird!
It does a little bit? Oh, it does sound like Big Bird! Can you pause the game?
Yeah.
Okay, let's pause the song.
Okay, hold on.
Okay, pause the song. And then you've got to get some footage of Big Bird and mute that.
Okay.
And then play right, this and we'll see if it works.
Alright, hold on a second.
It's gonna be amazing.
Alright, so...
So everyone, we're taking the brief break from Borderlands.
Will we get sued if we do this?
I don't care. It's worth it if it works.
Okay, so hold on.
So we were playing Anarchy in the UK by the Sex Pistols as a background, right? And then Fafa said it sounds like Big Bird whenever he hears
it. Actually,
the
song. You know, their version of My Way is really sounds like Big Bird.
Really?
Should we play that?
Let's try the Anarchy first.
Okay.
Because it's all queued up.
Okay.
So let's have... Right on, perfect.
This one, right?
Yeah,
okay,
let's try
hold on. So now
is
I
it
going
to come up in the background? You got to mute that.
I just want to get to a part where Big Bird's there. Okay, here we go.
All right.
It's gonna be good.
Can you put it in the background?
Yeah, hold on. So there's that. And then...
What are we doing?
I have no idea.
We got off track, everybody.
It's great, though.
Everyone's like, hey, Glove and Boots, why don't you put that videos more often? Because we get sidetracked by doing crap like this.
Wait, where did it go, though?
Where is it?
I'm trying to find... Hold on. I'm trying to get it. Dum-dee-dum-dum-dum. Is that it? Oh, wait, okay, we're getting there.
Okay, great. That'll work.
I think that's it. All right, so there's that, and then you need to be right here. Okay?
Right.
So, I'm going to start the song.
Well, you unpause the game. Watch out.
Oh! Ah! Oh! Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
So, first we'll start the song over.
We're gonna find out, right? This is to see if Big Bird really does sound like Johnny Rotten. Is that what we're doing right now?
Yes. Here we go.
That kid, for the record, is...
Where's Big Bird?
I don't know. This isn't working for me.
Here he is.
There he is. He does sound a little like the Big Bird.
All right, hold on a second, because you need to hear. You need to hear this one. This really sounds like Big Bird. Hold on. All right, I'm gonna
pause.
Oh,
you want
this.
The Sid Vicious song?
Yes, that's right. Is that right?
It's Sid Vicious.
Oh, it's Sid Vicious.
Yeah, it's not Johnny Rotten. Oh, Sid Vicious sings My Way.
Yes, okay.
So we made the mistake, everyone. This lead singer of the Sex Pistols, Johnny Rotten, does not sound like Big Bird.
No, it's...
But the bassist, Sid Vicious, for the Sex Pistols, does sound like Big Bird.
Okay, here we go. Where
right.
Is this it?
That's not right.
Yeah, where is it? Do I have this song? I think I might have it.
We got really off track.
Yeah, but this is great.
Are you sure this is worth doing?
It's totally worth it.
No, I remember what you said before about us getting sued. I feel really uncomfortable all of a sudden.
You said you don't care.
I know I didn't, but now I'm thinking of the repercussions. I don't got the money.
You never think of repercussions.
I know, but if you're up here with a steel frame of Big Bird for long enough, you start to get worried. They're going to mistake me for someone else of my complexion on this particular street.
Okay, here we go.
I feel so uncomfortable on the Sesame Street.
Is this it?
I don't know. Try it.
Is that it? It's all live.
Let's try it, yeah.
All right, let's try this one.
Right.
There's so many different versions.
If anyone wants to, you can look up Sid Vicious My Way. There's like 40 different songs.
Okay, hold on.
Let's just go back to the video game.
Okay, that's probably a good idea.
This has been going on for too long.
Yeah. All messed up says that you're in a bad neighborhood, Mario.
Seriously, I feel like I'm going to get jumped any second. This ain't like the street where I'm from.
Okay, so let's get rid of that. And here we are. Back.
How did that happen?
I don't know. Sometimes that happens. And sometimes that's why it takes us 8 months to make a video,
that's
ladies
right.
and gentlemen. Ooh, level 4, I can almost...
Level 4! Wait, what are you doing? Getting a fuse? I'm
trying to get a fuse from these guys.
You can do it.
Oh, look at this jerk. Oh, he's a midget!
Get the midget!
Take that, midget.
I feel bad! What did he say?
I don't know, but
did
he's...
Did you just get a kid?
He sounds worse than Claptrap.
That wasn't a kid, was it?
No, it was a midget.
If it was, it was a post-apocalyptic evil kid.
It said midget, though.
Did it say midget?
It said midget,
yeah. I said midget. I didn't see that.
No, it actually said midget next to him. Oh, I gotta punch that. Take that.
Be careful, it's gonna explode! Run! I think I just heard one of the Sex Pistols go... You did it, right? Is that it?
Yeah, but I see a red dot. What is that?
It's on the other side of the electrical fence,
oh,
the fuse.
Okay.
Run through fence. Just do it.
I don't know if that's
just
a good
idea. Just do it. Okay. It says to do it.
Okay.
Claptrap sucks!
Yeah, Claptrap is being a jerk. I'm gonna wait till my
shield
comes
back. Yeah, wait till the shield
back.
Comes back. Watch out behind you.
Who is that?
Where I don't know, but here are bullets.
I see him. Wait. Oh, he's up there. That's where he is.
With the Christmas lights?
Take that.
Get him. Can't hide from us. Did you get him?
Whoa. All right, I'm gonna run through the fence again. Maybe you're not running
fast enough? See, you said before that I was being a little, you know, overdramatic about hating the Claptrap. How can he even talk? Where is he? He's not even here.
I'm gonna try running faster.
Run!
Oh, I see.
The moral of this story, never listen to Claptrap.
Where's the fuse box?
That's what I said!
You're right.
That's what I just said!
Well, there it is. I see.
Oh.
Oh, wait, there's a fuse. Look at that.
Amazing. Oh, that's why we couldn't use the elevator before!
Oh, I see.
Ah, we needed a fuse to read the... What is that little puffy thing? What is that? What is that?
What's what?
The smoke. What is...
I think it's snow on the... It's supposed to be like snow on the window. Alright, I'm...
Is there a window?
Like, no, it's like as if there was a window.
Oh, in the computer screen!
Yeah, it's like it's getting on the screen.
Right.
Okay.
What are you doing? You coming up to join me?
I'm gonna come up to join you. I just want to see one last one.
You want to look for Sid Vicious again,
I really
you?
Do.
It's everybody, we spent tons of time messing with it.
Okay, all right. I'm going to come
No,
on.
Go for it. Do what you got to
no,
do.
No, no, no. We should end it. We should end it. It's you know, because now we're going to set it up.
Yeah.
We're going to be like, doesn't it sound like Big Bird?
It's going to sound nothing like Big Bird.
It's going to sound nothing like him. And then we're just, that's how we're going to end it. We should end it on a high note.
But it is Friday, you know. We should end on a high note.
Do you want me to do it?
I do, but we can't just keep doing this.
Well, you know...
We've been doing this for like 20 minutes, trying to find the correct song of Sid Vicious to then link up with Big Bird.
No, I'm just going to do it.
Don't do it!
I'm doing it!
Whatever you do, do not put that frame of Big Bird behind me!
No, I'm totally...
Because it is absolutely the worst! Don't do it! Don't put me on the street that shall not be named! Do not put me on the street that shall not be named! No! Seriously, this is awful! Fafa, come up here for a second.
Wait, hold on one second.
Come up here for a minute.
I gotta do
this. Feels like a terrible dream.
No, wait, I gotta do this. I gotta do this.
Oh my god, is this really happening? Why am I back here?
I gotta do... Wait, what was that?
That was feedback.
I know, wait, I'm gonna do this the right way. Here
okay.
We go.
Oh. So, okay. Hey everybody, how's your weekend going so far?
Okay, here we go.
You got it?
I'm gonna find it. It's gonna be over here.
So here's the deal. If this doesn't work, we're just gonna have to let this music play and we're gonna have to end the stream.
Okay.
Oh, we really hit the wall this week. what was that?
Yeah, this is the
What's this get back?
It's the Sesame stream. Okay, here we go. I found it.
Go for it. That sounds nothing like Big Bird.
This is it.
Okay, now play the footage. I'm becoming skeptical of this.
This is gonna be good.
Nothing's happening.
It's coming.
Is Big Bird even going to sing, or is it going to be those dumb birds again?
No, it's gonna be. It's gonna. Oh, that doesn't sound like him.
We have never been so off base.
Why isn't Big Bird moving?
Because this is the worst. What the hell?
No, you'll see. It's that's him. It's these guys.
What have you done to me?
No, you'll see.
Seriously,
when it
kicks... this is so uncomfortable.
When it kicks in, it totally sounds
that
like
a kid.
That's a kid's voice. Okay, here we go. Ready? Here it comes.
But where's Big Bird?
Here he is.
I can't believe this is happening.
You know, it totally sounds like Big Bird.
All right, you have to come up here.
Coming. It sounds like Big Bird.
No, listen. Listen to me. Oh, no. I can't control it.
No, it's the one next to it, to the left. There you go.
So here's the deal. When most people do these mashup things, you know, like sync a song up through something like Sesame Street?
Uh-huh.
It is never live. It's never done in a live format.
I think we did all right.
This is like a Hong Kong movie. Well, thank you for watching Borderlands 2, everyone. We hope you have an amazing holiday weekend.
We'll see you next week.
Whether your holiday be Passover or Easter,
yeah.
Enjoy this footage of Sid Vicious Big Bird singing My Way. Borderlands 2, everyone. I quit.